All right, so what are you doing for prep for mañana?
We're prepping up some tires right now, just going through the compounds and tread patterns, mounting up the big blocks and the blockade. And I was thinking on maybe trying the blocks in the front and the blockades in the rear. Just get a little bit smoother steering and more grip. Just stuff wasn't working out in qualifying, but seems to go my way usually in racing. So we went through the car and found a few things that were not right, and hopefully that was the case.
What are you typically going through when you're prepping your car for a semi?
Well, my dad pulled it all apart pretty much, and just refreshing the disc, the oil, and just kind of double checked everything, Loctited everything, just make sure everything is good to go and nothing's broke, and just stuff like that, simple stuff.